Pampanga is strategically located right at the center of Central Luzon and at the heart of the Asia-Pacific region. Our province is tremendously blessed with fertile lands, prolific waters, clean environment, and a scenic landscape that is suitable for trade, industry, and tourism. Our people are a breed of hospitable, peace-loving, very skilled, and highly artistic nation builders. I invite all the buyers, investors, tourists, and visitors to please come and be a part of our great province. Malaos ko po, Mekeni. Welcome to Pampanga.
Early each year, birds from distant climes fly and flock to Pampanga. They do so because the fields are hospitable and nurturing. And like these birds, there are those who seek for climes more suitable for investment. But unlike the birds, they come to Pampanga and they stay for good. Welcome to Pampanga, habitat for investment. There are 1,001 reasons why you should invest in Pampanga, but let's take a look at the basics. First reason, location, location, location. Pampanga is strategically located. By land, its capital, San Fernando, is just over 30 minutes drive from Manila through the new and sleek North Luzon Expressway, or NLEX. By sea, through the Subic Free Port, then for the newly constructed Subic-Clark-Tarlac Expressway, or SETEX. The Along Upper Road, or JASA, is also being upgraded, and the MacArthur Highway widened. By air, Pampanga has its own international airport, the Diosdado Macapagal International Airport, or DAMIA. DAMIA is just hours away from any Asian capital. Air cargo is also a breeze, because Pampanga is a regional logistics hub. You name it, we've got it. Pampanga is also a regional center for government agencies. Invest in Pampanga and you get access to over 150 million people in the ASEAN market. It is also a great springboard to China, the Asia Pacific, and the rest of the world. Low air travel costs, especially for tourists, are also very much available. And that is strategic location. Second reason, reliable infrastructure. International connectivity. Deregulated telecommunications. Reliable power supply. Stable water supply. Real estate at lower cost. Dedicated eco zones and industrial estates. Other potential investment areas. Case in point for dedicated eco zones. Take the Clark Freeport Zone. Pure investments coexist with nature. ICT buildings bloom beside plants and flowers. Electronic plants rise amidst wide open greenery. Garment factories rise beside centuries-old acacia trees. There are also other industrial estates suitable to your investment needs. There are, for example, the Angeles Industrial Park and the Angeles Livelihood Complex. The industrial parks in San Simon. And in Mabalacat, among others. Potential investments in agribusiness and agri-based products also abound. The total production of corn is not enough to meet the needs of feed millers to produce feeds. Carabao mango fruit-bearing trees are aplenty, and facilities could be put up to process this high-value crop. Additional processing plants could also be set up for cassava, that is also abundant in the province. Plus a lot more possible investments in agribusiness and agri-based products. But more than any other reason are the people of Pampanga themselves. Warm and hospitable and possessing a strong work ethic, descended from master craftsmen and artists. Today, well-educated, highly trained and skilled, ready to meet the challenges of the 21st century. Pampanga boasts of excellent schools and universities that graduate young people who are more than capable to rise to the demands of global business. The provincial and local governments of Pampanga make investing in the province as smooth, efficient, and beneficial as possible, including in the field of good governance. It just passed the Investments Incentive Code, where investors are offered hard-to-resist incentives. A provincial investments board also sees to it that government and the business sector are in constant consultation to fine-tune investment needs. The Provincial Investments Promotions Office, on the other hand, is ever ready to provide you with investment information. Business procedures are also being streamlined in cities and municipalities within Pampanga. But the last reason for investing in Pampanga may have nothing to do with business at all. After a day's work, you just step out of the building, breathe the fresh clean air, and walk, bike, or ride to the spa nearby, get a few rounds of golf, dive into several pools, or enjoy the nightlife. Fort Clark Freeport Zone, for example, is also a leisure park. And why is Pampanga indeed a habitat? Because ecotourism is just a drive away. You can go bird watching or mountain trekking and discover Pampanga as a picture-perfect paradise. There are also other commercial and top-rate industrial estates all over the province. And so are agricultural lands available for further development and investment. With all these features, as well as amenities, wouldn't you say that Pampanga is indeed a habitat for investments?
Pampanga is an investor's destination because here in Pampanga, the provincial government and so with the municipal governments are all investors friendly. Pampanga has also a very distinct advantage in terms of having a strategic location. The people of Pampanga are very enterprising. And we have a lot of human resources to tap. So all of this put together can really make Pampanga a haven for investment. We would like to believe that even outside investors will always find Pampanga a good investment destination.
Pampangans are known for their talents and skills, perseverance and positive work attitudes. We are very near in Manila and we have access to major airports and seaport. Active private and government partnership, working together and to create an investor-friendly climate for Pampanga. Ang mga bagay na ito ay tumulong tungo sa tagumpay na tinatamasa ngayon ng Making It Food Corporation. Ito ang nagpapatunay ng kayayang klima ng lalawigan ng Pampanga bilang investment site. May kinig in Pampanga.
Come to Pampanga now. Call or email us at the Pampanga Investments Promotions Office.